Adding yet another feather in his cap, Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan addressed the audience in a conference at TED Talks in Canada on Friday. Including in his huge repertoire list of firsts, the actor became the first Bollywood actor to grace the stage delivering TED Talks to a large audience base. With over 80 films and millions of fans to his name, he gave a speech at the conference that had everything from his reputation as the king of romance to the ways the world has changed since the advent of internet. Here are the four major things the actor said. Humanity is a lot like me. It's an aging movie star grappling with all the newness, wondering whether she got it right. On the internet, we had expected an expansion of ideas and dreams. We had not bargained for the enclosure of judgment. You can use your energy to spread the darkness of destruction, or you can use it to spread the joy of light to millions. I looked at my face and realized I'm starting to look more and more like my wax statue at Madame Tussauds. The actor had flown to Vancouver for the event and is known as one of the renowned global stars of recent times. Known for his wit and humor, SRK left his audience charmed and impressed with his speech. But not to forget, it was his lungi dance that grabbed all the eyeballs at the event.